Hello.
Hey, yo. Where you at?
I'm in the crib. Wow, what's up?
So, Tweed just called me, yeah, saying she thought you hooked up with some shit.
What? Oh, nah, I've been in the house all day. I don't know what Toya talking about.
Damn.
Yes.
This is what we do. You out here cheating on me?
Ain't nobody cheating on you, man. You do this all the time. I'm not cheating.
So you're not with nobody, right?
No, I'm not with nobody.
Then say my name. Say my name right now.
Say your name, say your name. Right now you sound so crazy. I'm not gonna say it. Enough with this game. Say your name, say your name. Why do you always doubt me? No one is around me. Here we go again. Say your name, say your name. Right now you sound so crazy. I'm not gonna say it. Enough with this game. Say your name, say your name. Why do you always doubt me? No one is around me. Here we go again.
Here we go once again. Not again. Thought we were good, but I guess nothing's changed. Ooh, assuming that I'm cheating, you sound like a fool. Ooh, girl, why you making things so complicated? I feel that in some terms that you be making these things up, things up.
It's like you really wanna catch me in the act, like Scooby Doo and his friends finding they villain without his mask.
Feels like an episode of CSI.
Asking all these questions,
seems like you do this to me every time.
I just don't get it.
I don't even know why I deal with you.
When everything I say is true,
all the shit put me through.
Now you say you want me too.
Say your name, say your name.
Right now you sound so crazy. I'm not gonna say it. Enough with this game.
Say your name, say your name.
Why do you always doubt me? No one is around me.
Here we go again.
Say your name, say your name.
Sound so crazy,
I'm not gonna say it. Enough with this game.
Say your name, say your name.
Why do you always doubt me? No one is around me.
Here we go again.
Never give you the reason to ever think I was cheating, baby. Why don't you believe me? Oh no. I'm at home right now. Think I'm so deceiving, don't believe me.
Call my phone right now.
Ooh. You can even FaceTime me. I ain't never had nothing to hide. Why you don't trust me?
What?
I don't even keep my phone locked. So suspicious of me, always tripping on me. You accusing me of something foolish. I tell you that I didn't do it, then I go and prove it. Leave you looking stupid.
Feels like an episode of CSI.
Asking all these questions.
Seems like you do this to me every time.
I just